Veterans Radio Net. Keeping veterans stronger together.
The more I hear of this country music, the more I becoming quite fond of some of it. Not all of it, but some of it. But we play it because we do know that our listeners do enjoy some country and western. We don't have a show dedicated on a weekly basis, so I'm going to be sticking some in each week. Maybe not as many as today, but at least some each Saturday afternoon. I'll be back as well between 5 and 7. It's not a threat, it's a promise. I enjoy the show. Well, I enjoy all the shows with you, my friends, but Saturday afternoon is just a little bit different. And, well, I hope you can join me for at least some of that time this afternoon between 5 and 7. Don't forget, between 7 and 9 tonight, Laz, let's all hang loose, I suppose, is one way of putting it. He's gone out shopping now. We won't talk about him behind his back, but bring me back something nice, Laz, because I know you're still listening. That's something nice. A sherbet dab. Haven't had one of them for years. You know, not the ones, not the tube with the straw in it, the licorice thing in it, but the one with the lollipop in it. Used to buy them for about a penny halfpenny when I was a boy. Mind you, when I was a boy, all those years ago, you could have a fortnight's holiday at Butlins for £5. But there you go. That is a long time ago. Shenandoah, if Bubba can dance, so can I, by Joe Mother. We'll have two more country tracks, and then we'll revert to norm, whatever that means. I heard it once when I was in the army, revert to norm. Something. It means something to somebody. Anyway, El Paso.
Out in the west Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rose's Cantina, music would play and Felina would whirl. Blacker than night were the eyes of Felina, wicked and evil while casting a spell. My love was deep for this Mexican maiden. I was in love, but in vain I could tell. One night a wild young cowboy came in, wild as the West Texas wind. Dashing and daring, a drink he was sharing with wicked Felina, the girl that I love. So in anger I challenged his right for the love of this maiden. Down went his hand for the gun that he wore. My challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat. A handsome young stranger lay dead on the floor. Just for a moment I stood there in silence, shocked by the foul evil deed I had done. Many thoughts raced through my mind as I stood there. I had but one chance, and that was to run. Out through the back door of Roses I ran, out where the horses were tied. I
like it could run. Up on its back and away I did ride, just as fast as I could. From the West Texas town of El Paso, back to the badlands of New Mexico. Back in El Paso, my life would be worthless. Everything's gone in life, nothing is left. It's been so long since I've seen the young maid. My love is stronger than my fear of death. I saddle up and away I did go, riding alone in the dark. Nothing's worse than this pain in my heart. And at last here I am on the hill overlooking El Paso. I can see Rosa's cantina below. My love is strong and it pushes me onward. Down off the hill to Felina I go. Off to my right I see five mounted cowboys. Off to my left, right, a dozen and more. Shouting and shooting, I can't let them catch me. I have to make it to Rose's back door. Something is dreadfully wrong, for I feel a deep burning pain in my soul. Getting weary, unable to ride. But my love for Felina is strong, and I rise where I've fallen. Though I am weary, I can't stop to rest. I see the white puff of smoke from the rifle. I feel the bullet go deep in my chest. From out of nowhere, Felina has found me, kissing my cheek as she kneels by my side. Cradled by two loving arms that I'll die for, one little kiss and Felina goodbye.
I'll write myself a simple song, get the whole world to sing along. I'll call it a love song for you. And who knows, I'm liable to take a song from the Bible. And then when I'm through, I'll just sing love. That's hard to do. They're searching their mind, trying to find.